opportunity. Bring out all the artillery, and they are back on level terms. And it's Bobô, the experienced man, the Brazilian, who was the key to three consecutive victories last season, strikes again.
Burgess, I beg your pardon. And there it is for Bobô, one-on-one. They're pleading for offside, but it won't matter. It will. It's been called out. Steve Corica can't believe it. Bobô can't believe it. And I don't think Daniel McGreen can either. Bobô thought he had Sydney FC back level. VAR is checking, but of course the law is two players.
Yep.
And the goalkeeper usually counts.
Yep, it changed it.
And it will be a goal for Sydney FC after all.
Retre back out with Burgess. Again, it's right on the limit of offside. Bobô is there to turn the ball home. And Sydney, having just wasted a gilt-edged opportunity, have taken the follow-up. And Bobo's amazing goal-scoring form against Adelaide continues just minutes after coming off the bench.
With Burgess hitting the head of Gauci, perhaps Adelaide not regrouping quickly enough. Bobô just makes that habitual run to the near post.
They probably had the better of the last 10 minutes or so. Burgess finds Caceres. Nice little back heel for Grant. His 58th goal for the club, his fourth this season, from the edge of the six-yard box. The pressure's toll for Wellington Phoenix and Sydney FC back on level terms. It's 1-1.
Look, that was a great, I guess, training goal, you would say. You think you'll just do it on the regular, and you can see it was in the right place.
Looked dead and buried on the other side of halftime.
Here's Burgess, Bobô. And barely a minute into the second half, and Sydney FC have that second goal. Bobô against Banzon, and he went the right way, the young Philippine keeper.
Bounce of him is Burgess, could add a fifth here, Sydney. Bobô, it is five. Birigiti couldn't reach it. Celebrations for Bobô, who ends an eight-game scoring drought against one of his favourite opponents. Six goals in 10 games now against the Mariners for the Brazilian. And it's a cherry on top for Sydney FC.
Well, on the Harvey Norman replay, great delivery from Max Burgess. He looks up, picks his pass. This is a fantastic header from Bobô.